one of children's worst fears. Unless you're that one kid that had existential crises every day. But that doesn't happen until middle school. I wouldn't say I'm afraid of ghosts, however. Like, I do believe them, but, like, why would a ghost scare me? What did I do to them? I haven't really seen any that much, but there is one main story that I think is worth talking about. Because it's pretty spooky. So it all started when my family went to the Stanley Hotel. You know, the hotel from The Shining with demons and also this. Anyways, we booked our room and went in and everything was all normal. The end. No, I'm just kidding. It was normal, but not for long. The night there was fine, but the next day was pretty crazy. When we woke up, we all had breakfast. My mom went upstairs.